So in April 2014, the city of Flint switched water sources. They were previously using water from Detroit, and they switched to water from the Flint River. After that switch, there was incidences of contamination with total coliform and MCL. And later surfaced that there was lead contamination. The city of Flint, when they were purchasing water from Detroit, the water from Detroit already had a corrosion inhibiting additive in it that sealed the pipes so that lead wouldn't leach into the water. When they switched to the river, to the Flint River, they did not put in a corrosion inhibiting additive. That decision led to the deterioration of the pipes and exposed Flint citizens to lead in their drinking water. There was communication issues amongst the staff and managers in EPA Region 5, and also the relationship between MDQ and EPA. All of these things combined is what we call internal control issues, which are management controls that government entities should have to ensure that their programs and operations run smoothly and effectively. We recommended that EPA improves controls. We recommended that they establish a risk assessment protocol for information that's coming in, even if it's from different sources. We also asked them to codify their elevation policy. There was a policy on escalation of critical public health issues that was issued. That policy encouraged regional administrators to put certain measures in place so that their employees can elevate issues of concern. So we recommend in this report that action be put to that policy, and staff are given a way to elevate issues.